the cups?
No, I'm trying to make sure they're in there just for the hell of it, you know, to make us look cool. Like, so, you know, we got the money in Starbucks. So, okay, yeah, if you sit up, it's okay.
Yeah.
But is that even comfortable at all?
Yeah, sure.
Does it look comfortable?
Sure.
Yeah, sure, I'll just force myself up the whole time. I'm just going to sit there and look at the camera and kind of smile while I'm speaking like a guest, and then...
I hate that. I had to do it before the tech museum. I hate doing that. But okay, I'll do it.
What do you mean before the tech museum?
Well, I've been commercial for the tech museum before.
Really?
The...
And you didn't tell me about these?
And like I was in
the... Send me the video. I'd like to see
it. I'd like to see this. It was like, almost like on a TV interview, like on like a Spanish
these.
Channel. You know?
I'd like to see these.
And I was like, well, and the girl's hearse chair.
Are you ignoring the part where I said I want to see it?
It was way lower than
like... You can send it to me or what?
I have to find it. It's kind of hard to find.
Yeah, sure it is.
I think it is.
Probably have a bookmark. Back when I was young, play.
It was on TV, but then they have it, like a clip of it on the internet too.
Which one is that? Ah, it's a Spanish channel. It always has seriously gorgeous women
when
and girls
young,
in it. All I know is every time I see commercials for it, I'm like, damn!
There's super tight, super dancing
hot,
around.
There's some super hot girls, and I'm like, damn! And then
it's
the
like
women,
3 o'clock
I'm like,
in the morning.
Damn! Look at that camera and smile like it's the best day in your life.
Okay.
This is the most exciting thing to ever happen to you. Now, I like to be... off the bat. I like to bing people. You don't ever really smile at me either, so that's probably pretty uncomfortable too.
It is. I'm always like, because if I look at you and smile, I go, hello, you're gonna be like, that's not her.
You're gonna be like, that's over here. Hello, Jacqueline.
Hello.
Why are you laughing? What's so funny about that? You want to see? Not any better. Not any better.
In my head, when I read this, I
just thought you were gonna one word answer for
that?
Yeah. It's the same thing the last girl did. I was like, you drive this and this and that. Yes. I'm like, okay. Yeah, but the time, okay, let me put it this way. The time goes faster than you think it does.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I said that backwards, holy shit. The time goes slower than you think it does.
I didn't understand what you're saying. I didn't understand.
Even though you think it's like a lot, it goes by really quick.
Yeah.
It goes by really slow. Holy shit. Maybe I shouldn't have had that. I think that's making it worse. I'm already rattled, and then I drank that. Let me drink a little bit.
Oh my god.
Drink a little bit.
It probably gets your nerves more shot. Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze.
That is a long title, I
guess. It is a long title. And it has the colon, so I automatically pause at a colon. Don't you have that colon?
No, I don't.
No, because it's like you're saying something, and then you pause, because then it's listing something out.
Yeah, but you don't have to pause before the list.
I usually, in my head, do. That's why I pause.
It's like, here's the grocery list. Apples, oranges, blah, blah, blah. I don't have to stop at the colon. I have to go, here's the grocery list.
I usually stop, and I pause.
I'm gonna do that in all my messages to you then, just so you read it that way.
Yeah! I'll just
put some colons in there.
Sure!
Put a colon in there.
I like semicolons actually, because it's like a little...
Do you pause for those too?
I do!
It's pretty.
Hmm? Okay.
My eyes are up here, thank you.
Okay.
I always wanted to say that line.
Jeez.
Did you still have fun?
I did have a lot of fun, actually.
Are you lying?
No. No, I can definitely get into that game.
Stuff you hate the most.
Yes.
Right. Yeah. Right.
Looking happy. So difficult.
Oh my god, you negative people drive me crazy.
Let's just get through it, come on.
I know, you're making me feel negative, but I feel negative energy. Let's just do it. Bye. You need to actually say bye.
I do?
Yeah.
Bye.
You don't want to say bye.
Like,
that wasn't even an answer.
Come on.
Like, do you want to say bye? You're like,
I'm thinking about it. Do I want to?